Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is another Dollar Tree haul, and I feel like I'm doing Dollar Tree hauls so much lately, but it's because I do like to get stuff to keep my kids entertained in the summer, and Dollar Tree is always the best place to get things first. And so I already did a Dollar Tree haul showing you guys the different activities, the different games that I got, you know, toys and stuff to keep my kids entertained. But also I shared with you that on Mondays I'm gonna have, it's called Make It Mondays for me and my girls, and we're always gonna do a craft on Monday. So of course I had to pick up some craft supplies to do the different crafts that we're gonna do. And I have some in my craft room, but I was kinda low, so I need to stock up on some more. So of course I hit Dollar Tree to get my craft supplies, and I was so impressed at the things that I found because I haven't shopped for craft supplies in a while. So I didn't know all the new things that they brought out. So some of this stuff I might be showing you today, you might have seen already, but they're new to me. So let's just get started. So the first thing I saw was, I saw these little beads, these little pearl beads, and I got this one that has like the different shapes, and this one that has like the alphabet, and this is perfect for making bracelets, and that'll be a great craft activity for my girls. And so they can make bracelets. And they had other ones like just the regular beads, but my kids didn't want that. And also to go with them, they had the stretch lace string so that you can make the bracelets. So I thought this was a great thing, a great activity to do on Make It Monday. They can make bracelets. Also can be a great activity whenever they have friends over and they want to do a craft. This will be great to have because I know I got two bags of each of these, and I got these three, I got one of each color of this. My daughter picked out one color of this, and I figure even when we do make it, we'll always have some left over, so whenever they have friends over, they can make some stuff too. So that's gonna be a project that we do. So I saw that and I thought that was great. Another thing that I saw was the sequins, and I was really happy about the sequins because this is a three pack that we got. These are the three different colors that me and my daughter saw. I'm trying not to let the light, sometimes the light hits and you guys can't see the colors very well. So, let me see. Hopefully it's not glaring so much for you guys. But anyways, these are the three different colors that we saw, and we got one each. And what I liked about this was, after we bought this at Dollar Tree, I had to go to Walmart to get some things. And this exact same pack, the same, it was a different brand of course, but the same size and sequins and different colors that you get was actually $1.98 at Walmart, and I got it for $1 at Dollar Tree. So I got these sequins because we have a project coming up where we're gonna use these to decorate the use sequins to decorate with. And I saw these other jewels and gems. This one's the flower and this one's the heart. I already had some of these, but I picked up some more because my youngest daughter loves to use these to decorate with. So I decided just to get extras because I wasn't sure how many I had, because my girls have gotten to my craft stuff without me, and so I didn't know exactly how much I had. So I just picked up, you know, one of each just in case. And like I said, this one is the flower one, and this one is the little hearts, different gemstone hearts. And then what I saw, well, let me show you, I picked up hats as well. We picked up hats because one of the projects that we're gonna do is we're gonna decorate hats. You know, the summer gets hot and we go to different places and we wanna protect the face. So I figured it would be great to like decorate hats. That could be one of our projects. And so that's where the sequins and the gemstones come in. And so I got the blue one for one of my daughters and pink one for my other daughter for that project. And then what I found, which I've never seen before, that I was so happy to find, I actually thought I was gonna have to go to Walmart or Hobby Lobby or Michael's to get it because I didn't think Dollar Tree had it. Because I knew I was gonna make the project for the hats. I knew I needed some glue to stick it, stick all the gems and sequins to. But Dollar Tree actually has this liquid adhesive to do this, and it has a picture of a hat on there. And it also has like a picture on the bottle where you can do it with the flip-flops. So I picked up three of these because we're doing the project, and so the glue that I was looking for that I thought I would have to buy somewhere else was actually at Dollar Tree. So I don't know how well this glue works, but when we do our project for a Make It Monday and we make our hats, and I am gonna film that for you guys, we'll see how it turns out, and I will actually show you an update to see if it works. But for a dollar, I thought I would try it and see if it works. You know, you never know. Also, I found fabric markers, which they only had this color, and there was only two left, so I grabbed two of the both of them. And they only had these three colors, but I grabbed them because we are decorating the hats, and maybe the girls want to write something with the fabric markers. Also, I thought I would have to get these at Walmart as well, but I found them at Dollar Tree. And then because I have all these, you know, gemstones and sequins and beads and everything, I had to get something to store them in. And I know people have been hauling this before and I never got them because I never needed them at the time. But it was these craft storage boxes and they come in so many different colors. I got the blue one, they had a pink one, they had a black one, they had a white one, they had a clear one. But I got these and I love them because they can fit the gemstones and the beads and everything perfectly. But also they come with three spots where you can take these little pieces out and make it smaller or bigger, so you can adjust three areas, you can adjust the size. So I like that I was able to get something to keep all the little beads and sequins and everything that I get from Dollar Tree. I can keep it all in one place. And also what's good about these is they have a good clasp on it, which I like. I always want to make sure that things have a good clasp on it, because sometimes with Dollar Tree, you know, they don't. But this one has a good clasp. And what I like about these, my mom also bought these for her. She goes to different card classes and craft classes, and she's always carrying around. She has a bag where she carries around all her stuff to make things. And she uses this container. She has a pink one because she loves pink. And she carries it around, so it's so easy to keep in bags. So not only can you keep them in your craft room or your house, but they're easy to carry around whenever you want to take them anywhere. It could be in a craft bag. So I love these little things for that. And that's what I got so far as my craft supplies for summer. I did pick up two picture frames that I saw, because one of them I have been seeing all over Dollar Tree hauls, and I wanted to find it, and I did find it. And it was this little print that looks, that everybody's been hauling. And on the camera kind of looks like it might be silver, but it has like a goldish, like at the store it kind of looked like a silverish gold, and then like right now I'm looking at it in the light and it looks gold, and then on the camera it looks like it's silver. So it depends on the color, like how the light hits it when it picks it up. But I love the detail of this, and I've been seeing two other people on YouTube haul this, and I was hoping to see it at my Dollar Tree, and I found it. So I picked up four because I'm gonna have two of them for my bedroom. I think this would be so perfect and elegant for my bedroom, because I'm trying to make my bedroom like a nice little oasis for me and my husband. But I also picked up two for my sister because she loves this type of design and this type of gold. So I got her two for her. And this one I found in 5x7. I don't know if there's another size, but I got four. I try not to get more because I always fall in love with the picture frames at Dollar Tree, and I need to stop because I need to stop buying picture frames. Another one I picked up, again, like I said, I need to stop buying picture frames, but I have a project in mind in my living room for it, is this print right here. And I loved how it already had the silver that I have down in my living room. A lot of times I have to buy picture frames and spray paint the silver that I like, and this one already came. And then it also has the black in it because I have, my downstairs is mostly white and silvers, but I have like some pieces of dark, you know, black to incorporate the old dark pieces that I had. So I liked how this one was, and I plan to put black and white pictures in it. So I felt like this would go great with the black and white pictures. So I picked up four of these for a project that I'm doing as well in the living room. And that is it for my Dollar Tree haul. It was just a short little haul. I had to get some supplies for some, you know, Make It Monday plans that I have for my daughters, which I will be showing you in upcoming videos. I hope I showed you something that you guys might want to go out there and grab, and know that you can get some stuff at Dollar Tree first before you hit Hobby Lobby or Walmart. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.
Hey guys, don't forget to click on the picture in the middle of the screen so you can subscribe to my channel and get notifications on all the new videos that I put out. And check out these other two videos that I have posted on my channel on either side of my picture. Have a great day.